The disease has infected her blood. We have done everything, but death cannot be defeated. Nothing can change that.
I can. A god, perhaps. A mother.
Get out!
Fymryn, doubt anything that you like. Thought I found a way. But do not doubt my love for her.
Rise, dearest. Thought I found
a way. We're going on a trip over the mountains.
Visit the flowers?
To see your mother. So I guess I gotta stay. I need to show you something. Her Fymryn is ill. Beyond the care of healers, she needs help. Your help. She needs her mother.
You took her because you refused to worship me.
Fymryn, show me. Does it hurt?
Me little? You failed her.
I learned my limits.
We all have limits. There are things you need from me. There are things I need from you.
Name them.
Devotion.
What? What's wrong with me, Papa?
Kneel. Speak the words. Worship me.
This is your child.
And your choice.
Am I all right?
Of course you are. You have me.
All these books. All this magic. You understand nothing.
I forgive you.
And her.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Understand everything. She was your daughter. Do you forgive her?
Don't.
I am yours, Selimene. You have my devotion, my faith.
Do you love me?
I love you.
And you, child, speak the words.
No.
Speak the words.
I won't say them.
What happened to her? Is it true?
Fymryn.
I love you. I won't worship you. I want my mother.
Fymryn. She's just a child. She doesn't know what she's saying. You have me. You won, okay? Just heal her. You have that power! Please! Selimene, come back!
Seven souls for one.